Hi there, and welcome to the Connectally channel, or if this is your first time, welcome to the Connectally channel. I'm Nick, and today I'm going to show you how you can quickly bring Xero financial data into Microsoft Power BI with Connectally. For those of you new to the channel, Connectally is an integration as a service platform with a difference. Unlike other platforms, our integrations come complete with rich business logic, so you don't have to build it yourself, and so you can be up and running in minutes. Check out connectally.io for more details. So, back to our topic. How can you quickly bring your Xero financial data into Microsoft Power BI with Connectally? I'll show you how to connect to Xero, and then we're going to build a simple report in Microsoft Power BI Desktop with the data from Xero. Also, I'm assuming you've already signed up and created a free Connectally account. If you haven't, there's a link somewhere down there that you can use. Once you've logged into Connectally, you can create your Xero Power BI connector. Click on the plus sign. From the list of products, select Xero Power BI connector. Now it's time to connect your Xero organization. To do that, click on the Connect to Xero button. You'll be directed to Xero and log in as usual. Allow access to your organization's data, and from the list of organizations you have, select the one you want to use. Wait while the database is prepared for use. This may take a few minutes if you have a lot of transactions. When your database is ready, you're redirected to the connector page and you'll see your Xero company name and a green light to show that it's connected to your Xero organization. Now you can connect to the database from your Power BI desktop. There are instructions on the Connect to Power BI button. Now open up Power BI Desktop. When you're in Power BI Desktop, click on Get Data to connect to the database. Search for Postgres and select PostgreSQL from the list and click Connect. Collect the connection details for the server and database from Connectally. Carefully copy the server information and database information and paste them into Power BI. On the next screen, fill up the username and password provided and click on Connect. You now see the available data tables. Select the ones you wish to use and click on Load. Power BI will load your data. Once this is completed, you'll find the tables on the right side under the Data section. You're now ready to create your first report with Xero data. For this first report, we're just going to grab some invoice data and stick it in a table to check it's what we're expecting. I've grabbed the contact name, invoice date, invoice number, net amount, and invoice type fields and put them into the table. And you can see that we've got bills, that's the AC pay, sales invoices, the AC rec, and also some sales invoice credit notes, the AC rec credit, from the Xero demo company, which is what I was expecting. So that's good news. For a more complete look at what you can do with the Xero to Power BI Connectally, do take a look at our other videos and stay subscribed as we regularly update the channel. And if you're looking for general info on how to use Power BI, check out the content from the guys at datatraining.io. There's a link in the description. So today we've shown how to use Connectally to easily get Xero data into Power BI so you can build financial dashboards. And I really hope you found it useful. As always, please be sure to subscribe to the channel to be notified when we upload a new video. And do leave a comment if you found this useful, or even if you didn't, what can we do better? Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you again here soon.